next 6th one pathina, if one root of the equation kuduthirukka equation oda oru root vandu is the square of the other root, that means oru root vandu alpha na innor root vandu alpha square nu irukum. Okay, so idha vechi namba k value inge irukku adha find out pannum. So find out panna, so first vandu roots eldiyaachi, idhula vandu sum of roots eldana sum. So, this is the equation of the roots. So, sum is alpha plus alpha square. Okay? Equal to sum of roots is k by 3. Varu. First x square oda coefficient 3 is the coefficient. That is x square plus k by 3 x plus 81 by 3 equal to 0. So, this is the sum of roots. So sum of roots namakku kedachiruchu. Next vandu product. Product enna paathona product vandu okay, alpha into alpha square. Okay, equal to product of root enna 81 by 3. So alpha cube equal to 81 by 3. So they cancel for 27. So alpha cube equal to 27. Yeah, alpha equal to 3 kedakki. So namakka alpha value 3 in kedachiruchu. So idha vandu namba idla substitute pannalam. So 3 in first equation. So first equation la substitute pandren. 3 plus 3 square equal to k by 3. So 3 plus 9 equal to k by 3, that is 12 into in the 3 on the numerator kvandhurum equal to k. Okay, so formula la inge vandhu namma miss pannidom, sum of roots vandhu inge positive la irukudhu, appo namak formula la inge negative varum. So and the minus na miss panniyaachu. Okay, so minus k irukku. So answer indu indra minus k equal to 12 into 3 36. Appo k oda value enna nu pathina minus 36. Okay.